Hi, I'm Carl. Welcome to Plusnet Help. Today, we're going to show you how to set up your Plusnet email address on Microsoft Outlook. Now, depending on the version you have and the operating system you use, some bits may look a little bit different. However, the details you enter will stay the same, and it's only the navigation that's slightly different. Now, open up Outlook on your computer. If this is the first time, you'll be prompted to set up a new email address. If not, you'll need to go to the menu bar along the top, select Tools, then Account Settings. A new window will then appear. Make sure you're on the email tab at the top left, then just below, go to new. Make sure you have the top option, Internet Email, selected, then click Next at the bottom to continue. In the Your Name section, just type your name as you would like to be displayed to friends and family or any other people you'd be sending emails to. This is followed by entering your Plusnet email address and a password you've set up for it. Before we click Next, we need to make sure we tick the Manually Configure Server Settings box, then continue. We recommend using IMAP, especially if you're looking to set up your email address on more than one device. You can choose this from the drop-down where it says Account Type. For incoming mail server, enter imap.plus.net. For outgoing mail server, also known as the SMTP server, this is relay.plus.net. On the logon information, you need to make sure you have the correct username and password for your email address. If you're setting up your main email address, it will be the same details you use to log into the member center. If it's an additional mailbox, the username will be slightly different and the password will be whatever you set it at. Finally, make sure remember password is ticked. If your screen has an option stating requires SSL, you need to make sure this is not selected. Then click Next and wait for Outlook to confirm your settings. Once complete, your emails will start coming through on your computer. These settings will be the same for setting up your email on a phone, tablet, or computer. The layout will just look different. And that's it, your emails are now set up. If you feel you require any further assistance, please visit our help pages at plus.net/help.